Adversity to today's project, working on this 2005 G35 Infiniti. We have an alignment problem here because it is eating up the tires. They keep buying tires, and you should get two new tires at the same time for the front and get your a balance in your alignment done, but some people don't seem to want to go that route. So I'm just going to try to help them out a little bit. Look at this tread on this tire. Okay, I'm going to spray some penetrating dust buster on this nut here, and the outer tie rod in. I can get it on there because it was really tight. Hey, did I stop recording? The other side, this one. Okay, they got both front wheels off the ground. That has to be done in order to get these outer tie rods and this and that. And I'm gonna center the steering wheel and tie it down. Come back under here and make my adjustments and get these wheels facing straight. Okay, I'm gonna get the steering wheel straight. Just locked it. Let me get the key. Okay, as I look at the driver's side tire here, it is kind of have a slant to it going right. I'll go straight up. You can see that slant there going right. Okay, let's line the steering wheel up here like that. I'm working on the ground here. I have my little wedge made out of a chain link fence pole, but a short wedge, and my 12-inch crescent. I was going to take that and stick it in there to give me some more torque laying on my side here. I'll be able to get this nut loose here. It's loosened now. Back off of it. Just a little. Until the tire comes straight. I do the same thing for the other side. This is just going to adjust this side. Inside of this outer tie rod. And this is the driver's side. We got that one loose also. I'm going to spray some more penetrating. Screw it up in there. We're going to tie the steering wheel down. Tie it over the back seat. I tried this. We're going to see what happens. Got it back of the headrest and tie it up there. Hopefully don't go left or right too much. I need to turn it this way to get the tire to go out. Let's see there. Okay, I went ahead and took the tire off here. Make this easier.
taking my inner tie rod and turning it upward to get this wheel to straighten out. I was turning it downward at first, and the wheel was starting to turn outward toward me. Now it's straightening back up as I go upward. And it's getting less and less, showing less and less of this end of the bolt showing. Straightening it back out. And it's starting to look straight now. I'm not going to tighten the nut up yet until I put the tire back on and have another look at it. Put my tire a little bit better. I don't know what's going on with these lug nuts, but my lug nut tool did not fit over none of these lugs. So that'd be the 13-16 socket to get them on. This did not work. And the one that came with the car, this tire on the driver's side is now lined up. Well, it's not. It's better than what it was. Not too bad. It's getting ready to rain. Put the nuts right here. I'm just gonna put it back where it came from. And tighten it up right there. And we'll be done this side. Get it open here. Right there. See, I think I went in too much. Now it's gonna be coming out, it's facing in, so let me bring it back some. This is trying to okay, I am going up toward the bumper. Diversity too, we did the front end alignment here. Well, it's actually a temporary alignment because you actually have to have two new tires and get the balance and rotated. But it should do better than what it was doing before.